Ashton Gate Stadium saw the first Arise Pentecost Sunday event, where church and city leaders worshipped together and led prayers of repentance and declaration, ushering in a new intent to pray and work together to make the kingdom of God a greater reality in our city. In 2013, Bristol saw the church gather once more on Pentecost Sunday at Castle Park to worship and pray together, followed by a procession of witness around the city centre, returning to host the biggest party the Bristol Church has ever seen.
But that was then, and this is now. In 2014, our citywide Pentecost celebrations will be held in a new location with a new focus, stirring the heart of the church to the heart of the city.
This year, the church will join together in arguably the most strategic location in Bristol, College Green, the place where St. Augustine preached, adjoins the historic heart of Christian worship here at the cathedral, and the heart of political power in our city.
Since last year at Pentecost, we've discovered just how God is doing this sort of thing across the whole world and across the towns and cities of the UK.
On this very spot, right in front of the City Hall, we will be glorifying the Lord together.
As well as the worship at the main stage, there will also be the chance for us to pause and reflect as we join with the Pentecost Evensong at the cathedral. In addition, we'll be providing opportunities for prayer on the streets and showcasing the 8 spheres of influence that the church is engaged with across this city.
We will also hear stories of what God is doing through the church here in Bristol in our generation. Through voices and vision, we will declare the transforming work of the gospel in all its fullness.
So Pentecost Sunday will be another opportunity to recommit ourselves to further engagement, strategic engagement with our city, especially with the poor and the marginalised, on behalf of the poor and the marginalised.
It will also be a time for us to share with those who know nothing about Pentecost or the church what it's really all about, the transforming gospel of Jesus.
So can we invite you to join us on Sunday the 8th of June from 12:30 for a massive picnic on the green, followed by an incredible celebration of Pentecost as we love this city to life.